Baseball 3. I've never played this game before. I'm not really big into baseball, so excuse me if I get any stats or anything incorrect, but I saw that this game was on a free weekend, and I've heard really good things about this series of games in general, so I thought, why not hop into it and see. Now, I have never played this game before, so I have no idea what I'm doing. So, I guess I'll just do a quick play exhibition. Why not? It looks like these are the only two teams we have available, the B-Wolves or the Sirloins. Now, it says the Sirloins are extreme power hitters, whereas the B-Wolves are balanced. And if you know anything about me, it's that I'm all about that power. Oh, I can change it. Oh, I can't. Okay, so I just have the Sirloins and the B-Wolves, that's fine. Cool. Extreme power hitters, I am ready. I have no idea what the controls are. I have no idea about anything. But help. Okay, cool. Step out is shift, substitutes control. QUE, ASD, I'm not sure what that's for. Contact swing is left click. Power swing is hold and release, right click, and then aim the swing with the mouse. Base running, send runner, click and drag. You know what? We're just gonna figure it out as we go. Next, team photo. Ooh, I love it. Loving the team photo. I'm ready to play ball. Let's go. We have those extreme power hitters on deck. And this is only a 3-inning exhibition game. So what I might do is, depending on how long this takes, I might switch teams and then play a second game. Just to see. But let's go. We have Cook up first. Oh, first inning. They're batting first. So we actually are pitching. Alright, let's play ball. Choose pitch type with the mouse wheel. Okay, aim with the mouse. Arrows indicate pitch movement. Start pitches. Left mouse click. And then position the reticle over the target. Shifts locations and ball strikes for best results. Forcing fastball, using fastball, change up. Let's just hit with a fastball. Low. Right there. I see. Now we're going to go another low one. Strike one. Good. Strike two. Very good. Player straight is now active. At the start of a play, each newly entered grade will flash on screen. At a time. Okay, so what's my tough out? Is a tough out. Okay, then we're gonna hit you with the curveball, buddy. There we go. The curveball got him out. All right, one out. Let's go. We're gonna with the four-seam fastball inside. Fielders, WASD. Responding base. Just your mouse left to base, the mouse left B to throw. Okay. Yeah, done. Well, I think I can just. Good. I just stepped on base and got the out. That was terrifying. We're gonna end up with the changeup. Ball one. Alright, we're gonna end up with another changeup. Ball two. Alright. Fastball right here. Strike one. Good, good. Let's hit it right here into his glove. Missed. Okay, what's wrong with the aim? Okay, yeah. I see. I have to move the else to do that. Okay, we got through the first inning, and now it's our turn to bat. Push through the mouse, yes. Okay, foul ball. That's fine. Okay. Strike three. I shouldn't have swung at that one. That was a bad swing, but it's all right. Big power one there. Oh, okay. Ball one. Good, good. Ooh, foul ball, but went up into the stands. Another foul, and we shattered the bat. There we go, there we go. Okay, advance all is Q, return all is E. Advance lead runner only is shift. Okay, this is kind of confusing. Don't make the catch. Can't believe it. Oh my god. This guy has a ton of power, you can tell. Strike one, that's on the inside. I shouldn't have swung there. Dang. Wow. He's very angry, and I understand. That was a very quick out. We just had there, quick inning, but let's hit him with the four seamer. Strike one. Strike two. Right there. Hit him with the foul. Let's not the change up. Okay. Right there. Nice. Got the out there. Okay. Going right there. Got the foul ball. Throw another fastball right there. That was on the outside, unfortunately. Oof. Alright. Hit him with the curve. Right there. Nice. Two outs. Right there. Ball one. Ball two. Alright, going right down the middle there. Got him. Nice. Got the foul ball. Now I see him with the curve. Outs. There we go. Three up, three down. 0-0 game so far, but we got Philly Jones coming up to hit. Man's name is Philly. You know we're only expecting the best. Bad out to get. Pressure's on. Oof, okay. That's a very early swing. I don't hold it with this. Very late, okay. There we go. Right into the glove though, but now we got a big power hitter back on the mound. Okay. Slow swing though. Oof. Okay. There we go. Same thing with last inning, three up, three down again. Yep. Yes, we got it. Alright. Let's hit him with the fastball. Right there. Strike one. Strike two. Very good. And let's go inside. Nice. Retired her. Two more outs, and then we are back up to bat. We have Johnson Swanson out here. Right there, inside curve ball. Ooh, got him. Let's go right there. Nice. Two outs. Guys, trying to get the hold of the pitching a little bit. There we go. Change up. Right there. Nice. With another changeup. Outside. He didn't swing on it. Let's go low outside right here. Nice. Three outs right there. Retire the side, and now we just need to get one run in order to win the game. That was bad. There we go, but it's a foul ball, unfortunately. There we go. Oh my god, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, we got onto base. We got onto base, so that's good. Now we got Preston Adonomus, who is a power hitter. Okay, I was late on that one, okay. That's on the inside, I should not have swung. We still got a runner on first, though. We have two outs to go here. This guy's not a very good hitter. How'd I do a strike on a bunt? Run. Oh my god, they got a double play off that. Wow. Okay, so we're going into extra innings. Get the foul ball right away. Let's go inside on that one. Strike two. Then let's go down there. Nice. Alright. Retire him. We just can't let them get a run here. Nice. Went in with another curvy boy. Right up top. Ball one. Change up, ball three. Alright. Curve ball for strike two. Then we're going fastball outside. Two outs. Whew, the pressure is on now. Two outs. Let's go. Low. Ball one. Let's go low right there. Okay, good. Foul ball. Even up the count. Let's go outside. Nice. Strike two. And then we're going for the curveball low. And we get the strike. Alright, and the out. It is now extra innings for us in the batting. Ooh, foul ball. Okay. Strike two. That's bad. Strike three. And that's the first out of this inning for us. Alright. Yeah, the batting is very tricky. There we go. There we go. Can I catch it? Good. Alright. We have somebody on first with one out. We just need to get a home run here, pretty much. And this guy is out for revenge after his last outing. Oh my god, is that... Is that out? Oh no, return. Double play, unfortunately. Alright, now we come back to them. You know, maybe I don't have to switch teams after all. Ball one. Let's go right inside there. Nice, strike two. Let's hit a curveball right there. Alright, that's a foul. We're gonna send you another curveball, same spot, buddy. Nice. There we go. Alright, one out, two to go. Let's go low inside. Shift. That's a double. Okay. Alright. We're gonna substitute you out then, buddy. The bullpen. Let's go. Let's substitute you out. Tense, neutral. Velocity and accuracy. colors here really good on this, on Shady. So Shady is up. Our four seam is super quick. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, let's go high. Okay. Let's get that under control. Strike two, very good. Let's go up there. Oh my god, we're gonna lose. Alright. So it's... Oh, they didn't score on that. Okay, let's go outside. Selected the power hitting team. I was expecting much better hitting than we got this game, that's for sure. Because somehow this team of like weak hitters is hitting better than us so far. I don't know if that's user error or what, but I felt like it's been decent. Alright. Alright, out three, so that's good. It's only a 1-0 game. We can still win this. We just have to do it here. Okay, dude, I don't care about these pop-ups. I don't know. Okay, I'm laying the power on it. It's just we need more of it. Oh my gosh, is he gonna catch that? No. Okay. Another foul ball. Oh, of course, that's an out. I'm not really sure what I'm doing wrong here. Like, I'm winding up the power and swinging when it comes in. Like that. What's the issue there? Yeah, okay. I literally just need a home run here. Let's go, buddy. You can do it. Okay. Alright, well, I lost that game somehow because my team, which was supposed to be full of like great hitters, couldn't hit the ball. But I'm gonna switch to the other team now and play a game with that because apparently that is a much better team to play as, so let's see. But I'm sure now it's probably gonna happen where the team that was absolutely garbage when I played as them is now going to be really good. Somehow. Alright. Yes. This game has a lot of pop-ups and stuff. Okay. Alright. It's just... Okay. So now this team can't hit, now that I'm playing as them. Does way outside. Does way inside. Right foul. Alright, that's good. Just don't catch it. Okay, yeah, this team is way better than the other team I was playing as. The sirloins are garbage. Alright. Be wolves for life, bro. Wolves for life. I've always been about that Beowulf game. You all know it. You all know it. was a ball, bro. That was a ball. Alright. Guess late on that one. Late on that one. That's inside. Alright, that was late. Late, late, late. Alright, strike three, but at least we scored one there. Alright, let's... Right there. It's foul ball, doesn't matter. Let's go inside on that one. Strike two. Everyone's go inside on that one too. Alright, another foul. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. One out, two to go. You can get under that. You guys can get under that for sure. Nice, two outs. Let's go low. Okay, ball one. Going inside there. Nice one there. There we go. Three strikes were out. Frozen at the mound. Okay, this girl is really good at contact batting. There we go. Is that another homer? God, I can't believe he hit that. Alright, this guy is, I don't know what he's good at. He doesn't really look like he's good at anything. There we go, nice little power bat there. And that guy misses it. Just a single right there. Got to first base, no big deal. No big deal. Yeah, I don't need to, I'm not gonna steal. This girl's a good power hitter. I was late on that one. That was a good pitch to swing on, though. Alright. Strike three. Alright. What do we have? This guy's another good power hitter. Decent contact. Ooh, there we go. But that's a pop fly. Unfortunately, that's going to be an out. That's alright though, we still have one run scored. Let's throw right there. Way outside. Now let's go for way inside. Okay, that was right there inside. Nice. Then let's go for this. Foul ball, okay. We have a slider. Nice. There we go, good slider there. She's the one who's all contact. Yeah, she's the one that's all contact. So I'm gonna go inside on her there. Let's go left corner. Bunt. Nice, two outs. Okay. This girl is, who's batting? All power, no contact. Let's go right here. Foul. It's gonna be at that, don't know what's gonna happen. much that is. Oh, that looked low. That looked low to me, but alright. Strike one. 95, 92. Let's hit him with the curveball. Ball one. Two seam. Let's go inside. Low. Then again, let's get the curveball over there. Nice. Okay, one out there. This guy's not a very good hitter. Oh, so they brought in the pinch hitter, okay. Great aim right there. Let's get the two seam. Ball one, okay. Let's hit the slider. Okay, foul ball. Let's hit another slider. Nice, okay, two outs. Now what do we have up? We have, okay, this person is a good batter though. So let's be, ball one. Ball two. Okay, let's go here at the two seam. I don't think we're gonna be able to catch that though, but that is foul, so we get up to one strike. That's a ball. Subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. Until next time, bye bye.